Hey guys, welcome back to my channel where creativity has no limits. I am Anil Ferraun, aka Mr. Ferraun, and you are watching Artistry City. How are you guys? Hope you guys are doing good. So today I have a commissioned painting to paint a portrait of
Jesus Christ.
If you guys like my videos, then do subscribe to my channel. So without any further delay, let's paint. Here I have a pre-stretched canvas of 24 by 30 inches. I am going to paint the portrait of Jesus at the time of his crucifixion. So if you are new to this channel, then do check out my other painting videos. Link will be in the description. When the painting is dried completely, you need to varnish your painting. I'm using the spray varnish. You can buy this spray varnish on any of your art stationery shop, or if you want to buy this varnish online from Amazon or Flipkart, then there is a link in the description. Varnish protects the painting from dust, UV rays, water and yellowing. So I hope you guys learned something from this video. If you did, then do like and subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any updates from Artisticity. Also check out the description area for any interesting links. So this is all for today. See you guys in my next video. Until then, stay creative.